Guys, today I'm going to show you how you can delete your PS4 account on PS4. So I'm gonna delete this one. Just follow the steps. You need to go to settings, then login setting, user management, delete user. Now you need to choose the user you want to delete. Yeah, delete. So there you go, it's been deleted. So you can see there is no the user is not present, so the user is deleted. So thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.